lawlessness for the military. Hunt them that get in our way.
That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors it.
In the cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Say the danger has passed.
Ease off the wind! Loose all! Let's move!
Charles, reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect them. good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this here in the past. But forget it, Gally! Send these in our loafers to hell!
Incoming fire!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right.
Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Catch them!
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Aye!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
¡Alto!
¡Palabras!
¡No tienes escapatoria!